Gary?
Well,
okay.
Please.
It's a rebuttal question.
I was opposed to going into Iraq before we went into Iraq. I did not think there were weapons of mass destruction, and I said in 2003, if there are weapons of mass destruction, we have the military surveillance capability to see that happen, and if that happens, we have all sorts of options. But if we go into Iraq, we're going to find ourselves in a civil war to which there would be no end. Afghanistan, I thought initially that that was totally warranted. We were attacked, we attacked back. But I would argue that after having been in Afghanistan for 6 months, we wiped out Al-Qaeda. That was 11 years ago. We should have gotten out of Afghanistan 11 years ago. So here we are now on Iran, the largest demonstration in the world in support of the United States after 9/11 was in Iran by over 1 million citizens that showed up in support of the United States. And we're going to bomb Iran, we're going to bomb the citizens of Iran, we're going to find ourselves with another 100 million enemies to this country that we wouldn't otherwise have.
I think both candidates said they would not bomb Iran, though, just, but I would like the questions to be rebuttal so we can move on.